And now the company jumps when he plays Reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B.
The sounds of the Andrews sisters on the night we learn of the death of the last surviving member. Patty Andrews died today in Los Angeles. She was the youngest sister and the lead singer, and the sound of their voices meant the world to GIs serving all over the world during World War II. Patty Andrews was 94 years old.